To improve your knowledge of the markets, focus on three things: opening bell, closing bell, and the bell icon.
Good morning, friends. Post a midweek holiday, Nifty yesterday started with a gap down of around 100 points. However, this fall was restricted, as within the first hour itself, Nifty rebounded and recovered all its morning loss. After trading in a range, Nifty ended with negligible gains, tied about 10,450 levels. Now, even though not much has changed in the index front, stock-specific selling continued in yesterday's session. The FIIs sold worth 3515 crores in the cash segment, whereas in the index futures, they bought around 1216 crores with rise in open interest, indicating some long positions and some short covering in yesterday's session. Now, the northward move in the India VIX continues, as India VIX has now closed around 31.50 and SGX Nifty is indicating towards a huge gap down opening. Traders are hence advised to keep positions light until we see some signs of ease in the volatility. Thank you.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.